Forest throwing absolutely everything. Punched away by De Vries. It's McGugan. What a slip and what a moment. Swansea could come out here. Bradley. Camp's not in his goal.
He's got it.
Darren Bradley's done it. Swansea are going to Wembley. As Forest pour forward, Bradley broke up to one end and took advantage of the Forest adventure. Swansea's 3, Forest 1. Extraordinary scenes at the Liberty Stadium.
Well, it has been an amazing night, I have to say. Absolutely amazing night. You've got to feel sorry for Nottingham Forest. It just wasn't going to be their night. And that's going to be highlighted by this slip just there. Just about to pull the trigger, and then it's all about Darren Pratley. This is a fit lad, a quick lad. He gets his time, he gets the ball away, and he pips the perfect shot. Starts the goal and bends it into the middle of the net. It's absolutely brilliant. He's made it look a lot easier than it actually was. And now Brendan Rodgers knows he's going to Wembley.
Well, like his mentor, Jose Mourinho did at Old Trafford. He's off up the touchline, Brendan Rodgers. His first season in charge is going to end at Wembley one way or another.